Scott.
Yeah, today Democrats saying it's time for the state to expand Medicaid coverage under the Affordable Care Act. They said for a while now there's been rumors that Republicans were softening their Medicaid expansion opposition, but today there seems little indication that is the case.
There for all of us to examine with clear.
The governor's final State of the State address covering his agenda for the legislative session. Not once does he discuss expanding Medicaid that would provide health coverage for more than 300,000 more Mississippians.
But this is an issue that we're happy to see the governor finally talking about. We're happy to see other Republicans talking about. But
the Democratic caucus says it will push its own legislation, even though there seems no indication from the Republican majority that they would support such a move.
And I will continue to oppose expansion of Obamacare in Mississippi.
The governor's office issuing a statement saying Governor Bryant doesn't have Medicaid expansion on his legislative agenda, and he doesn't foresee that occurring this year.
We have lost millions of dollars because we failed to do this. And we've got people that are hurting. We've got communities that are hurting. People are losing jobs or on the verge of losing jobs because of this.
Mississippi is one of a handful of states that have refused the additional coverage, fearing that the feds would place the additional costs of insuring 300,000 more residents back on the state in the near future.
Mississippi has a higher state match on Medicaid, transportation, education than any other state in the union, and the federal government has never pulled the rug out from under us on any of those programs.
Critics claim more rural hospitals will close down if the state doesn't expand its Medicare coverage. The Democrats say they're moving forward with their proposal called One Mississippi, but the biggest challenge may be getting that measure out of a Republican-controlled House or Senate committee. Live at the state capitol, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.